In previous program, I said that the integer range 5 can store 5 elements of an integer type. Now, let us execute this program. This program will prove that this array can store 5 elements of an integer type. Let us see the output. The output shows that the size of an array Raj is 10 bytes. Why it is so? You see, integer consumes 2 bytes. And that is why 5 elements requires 5 into 2, that is equal to 10 bytes. And hence, size of an array Raj is nothing but 10 bytes. Is it clear? Thank you.